you all. I hope you all are safe at home. Now, let's begin with a new topic. Okay, before starting with a new topic, come with me. I'll show you one thing and ask you one thing. There are some objects. Let's count the objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many objects are there? 6 objects. In this, we will take out the smallest object. See, which is the smallest object in this? This is the smallest object. We will keep it here. Okay? After this, we have to take out again the smallest object among these. Now see, which is the smallest object among these? This is the smallest object. We will keep it here. Now, see, how many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. See the smallest object in this? This one. This one. This one. This one. We will again keep it here. Now see, 3 objects are left. We will again pick the smallest one. This is quite big. I think this is the smallest one. Now 2 objects. See, which is the smallest one? This is the smallest one. We will keep it here. Now only this is the left. We will keep like this. See how I have kept these objects? From small to big. Small, 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 and then big. So our topic is ascending order. That means smallest to largest. What we have to do, we have done counting from 1 to 100. I will show you some numbers. You have to pick the smallest number in that, and after that you can take them to the largest. Let's learn ascending order through this example. See, what we are going to learn today? Ascending order. That means smallest to largest. Now I am writing some numbers. Now, what you have to tell me, the smallest number among these. First, we will see the numbers in ones. See, what are the numbers in ones? 9 and 7. They are at ones. Now, see, which is the smallest among 9 and 7? 7. Very good. Now, see, any other number is there in ones? No, only 9 is left. Then 9. The number which you have written in the box, you can cut that number. 7 is written, you can cut that. 9 is written, you can cut that. Now see how many numbers are left? 3 numbers, 20, 10 and 31. In that, again we will see the ones number, which is written in a ones position. 0, 0 and 1. So 0, 1 is greater than 0. So we have only these two numbers to focus first. 0, 0 are same. Now we will go to tens. 2 or 1. Which is the greatest number? 2. And what we have to write here? Smallest or greatest? Smallest. That means 10 is the smallest number among 10 and 20. Now 10 we have written. We will cross number 10. How many left? 20 and 31. Again we will see the ones. A number written in a ones. 0 and 1. That means ones, which is the smallest one? 0 is the smallest one. So we will write 20 here. We will cross 20. Now which number is left? 31. See, now you are able to understand. The ascending order is from smallest to largest. We have written the number in a this way, small to large. Understood? Let's do one more example. 23, 47, 10, 6, 53 and right 90. Okay, now we will again make a box. We will put 6 column in this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now again, what we have to do? We have to pick the smallest number. First, we will check which number is in 1s. Only, I think 6 is in 1 position. That means 6 is a smallest number. We will directly write 6 over here. We will cross the 6 because we have written that number. Now see how many number left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Among these, all are in 1s and 10s position. We will see the 1s position first, which is the smallest number in 1s position. 3, 7, 0, 3, 9. I think 0 is the smallest number. So, we will write 10 here. Now, see. How many numbers are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, we will see the smallest number in 1s. Smallest number in 1s is 3. But there are 2 numbers in 10s also. 10s, 5. 5 is greater. Here 2 is greater. Then we can go in another number. See 9 here in 1s. But 10s in 10s, 1 is the smallest number among these 4 numbers. So we will write 19 here. We will cross 19. How many number left? 23, 47, 53. Again we will see the 1s. 3, 7, 3. 3 is the smallest. Now we will check the 10s. In 10s, in 3 there is 5. 53, it is the biggest number. 23, I think this is the smallest number. So we will write 23 here. We will again cross 23. Now how many numbers left? 2 numbers, 47, 53. Again we will check 1s. 1s, according to 1s, 3 is the smallest. But now we will see the 10s also. According to 10s, 4 is the smallest. So we will go according to the 10s number, which is smallest. So 47 is the smallest number. Now only the one number is left, that is 53. See. This is the way you have to do the ascending order. Small to big. 6, 10, 19, 23, 47, 53. I'll give you one sheet so that you can practice more. I hope you have understood the concept of ascending order through this example. Now, you can also understand this concept more through live examples. How? You can collect all the members of your family in one place and ask them to stand in a queue. Then what you have to do first, ask the smallest person to come out according to their height. Then bigger than them, then bigger than them. Like this, you can make them stand in a queue from small to big. Like this, you will be able to understand the concept more. Thank you. Have a great day. Hope you all are safe at home. Enjoy this time with your family and study well. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.